Today's event was actually really fun. I liked meeting the mayor and the chief, and it was really fun.
I want to say what a great opportunity this is and how excited we are to have you out here. I mean that sincerely.
Roger Legendre, and I'm a sergeant with Alsterdam Police Department. Here today, I was approached by our Deputy Chief Harold Medina, and he advised that he'd been working with the Lobos Football, saying that we wanted to put together an event, a collaborative between APD and UNM Lobos Football. We got a whole lot of positive role models and a good, positive, healthy outlook on life. So this gives a lot of kids the opportunity that many of them may not get to see.
So I can't help but look at like some of our guys and say, you know what, that was you. And somewhere along the line, you had an opportunity to do something like this and maybe inspired you.